Michael Jackson is a pop sensation, known as the King of Pop. Michael Jackson was a multi-talented musical entertainer, best-selling American singer, songwriter, and dancer. Michael Jackson's full name is Michael Joseph Jackson, was born on August 29, 1958, in Gary, Indiana, near Chicago. He was the eighth of 10 children in the Jackson family. Mother, Catherine Jackson, was a homemaker, played clarinet and piano, and his father, Joseph Jackson, a former boxer, was a crane operator at U.S. Steel Company and played guitar with a local rhythm and blues band. In 1964, Michael Jackson, at the age of 5, joined the band Jackson Brothers, formed by their father. Later in 1964, Michael began sharing lead vocals, and the group's name was changed to the Jackson 5. In 1965, Michael danced. From 1966 to 1968, the Jackson's 5 toured the Midwest and also performed at clubs and cocktail lounges. The Jackson 5 made their first television appearance in 1969. Motown executives decided Dinah Ross should introduce the Jackson 5 to the public. In January 1970, the first time Jackson 5 song, I Want You Back, became reach number 1 on the US Billboard Hot 100. It stayed there for 4 weeks. During this period, Michael developed from a child performer into a teen idol. The Jackson family moved into a large house on a 2-acre estate in Encino, California. In 1972, Michael Jackson released his first solo studio albums with Motown. Between 1972 and 1975, Motown released 4 solo albums: Got to Be There in 1972, Ben in 1972, Music and Me in 1973, and Forever, Michael in 1975. The Jackson 5 left Motown. They signed with Epic Records and renamed themselves the Jacksons. The Jacksons continued to tour internationally and released 6 more albums between 1976 and 1984. In 1978, Jackson moved to New York City to star as the Scarecrow in The Wiz, directed by Sidney Lumet. The film was a box office failure. In 1979, Jackson's 5th solo album, Off the Wall, established him as a solo performer. The album reached number 3 on the US Billboard 200 and sold over 20 million copies worldwide. In 1980, he secured the highest royalty rate in the music industry, 37% of wholesale album profit. Jackson's 6th album, Thriller, was released in late 1982. It was the best-selling album worldwide in 1983, and became the best-selling album of all time in the US and the best-selling album of all time worldwide, selling an estimated 70 million copies. It topped the Billboard 200 chart for 37 weeks and was in the top 10 of the 200 for 80 consecutive weeks. In 1983, he debuted his Moonwalk dance. Which Jeffrey Daniel had taught him 3 years earlier, and it became his signature dance in his repertoire. This year at the 26th annual Grammy Awards, Thriller won 8 awards. Winning 8 Grammys in one ceremony is a record. Jackson had the highest royalty rate in the music industry at that time. In November 1983, Jackson and his brothers partnered with PepsiCo in a $5 million promotional deal that broke records for a celebrity endorsement. In 1984, the Victory Tour, Jackson donated his share, an estimated $3 to $5 million, to charity. Between 1985 and 1988, he had been bleaching his skin. Jackson said in an interview he had had two rhinoplasty surgeries and a cleft chin surgery. Jackson's dermatologist said that Jackson had vitiligo. Also, hear some rumors: Jackson slept in a hyperbaric oxygen chamber to slow aging and took female hormone shots to keep his voice high. Jackson's manager Frank DiLeo denied all of them, except for Jackson having a chamber. Jackson worked with George Lucas and Francis Ford Coppola on the 17-minute 3D film, named Captain EO. Which ran from 1986 at Disney theme parks. In 1987, Jackson's next album, Bad, released. The industry expecting another major success. But this album was not as successful as Thriller. In 1989, after Bad generated 5 number 1 singles, became the first album to top the charts in 25 countries and the best-selling album worldwide in 1987 and 1988. In 1988, Jackson released his autobiography, Moonwalk. It sold 200,000 copies and reached the top of the New York Times bestsellers list. In October, Jackson released a film, Moonwalker.
Here comes the beat.
You've been struck by.
Which became the best-selling video cassette. In March 1988, Jackson purchased 2,700 acres of land near Santa Ynez, California, to build a new home, Neverland Ranch, at $17 million. And he installed a Ferris wheel, a carousel, a movie theater, and a zoo. From 1985 to 1990, Jackson donated $455,000 to the United Negro College Fund. In 1991, Jackson renewed his contract with Sony for $65 million, another record-breaking deal. He released his 8th album, Dangerous. In 1993, Jackson was accused of child sexual abuse. Next year, settled with the Chandler's family out of court in $23 million. In May 1994, Jackson married Lisa Marie Presley, and they separated in December 1995. This year, Jackson released the double album History. It is the best-selling multi-disc album of all time, with 20 million copies, means 40 million units sold worldwide. The first single from History was Scream, a duet with Jackson's youngest sister Janet, who protests the media's treatment of Jackson during the 1993 child abuse allegations against him. The single reached number 5 on the Billboard Hot 100, and the second single, You Are Not Alone, holds the Guinness World Record for the first song to debut at number 1 on the Billboard Hot 100 chart. Jackson promoted History with the History World Tour from September 7, 1996 to October 15, 1997. He performed 82 concerts in 5 continents, 35 countries, and 58 cities to over 4.5 million fans, his most attended tour. It grossed $165 million. During the tour, Jackson married Debbie Rowe. They had 2 children: Michael Joseph Jackson Jr., known as Prince, born in 1997, and his sister Paris Michael Catherine Jackson, was born a year later in 1998. Jackson and Rowe divorced in 1999. Jackson released Blood on the Dance Floor, History in the Mix, which contained remixes of singles from History. Worldwide sales stand at 6 million copies, making it the best-selling remix album of all time. In 2002, an anonymous surrogate mother gave birth to his third child, Prince Michael Jackson II, known as Blanket. In 2003, second child sexual abuse allegations for a television documentary Living with Michael Jackson. After the second child abuse allegations against Jackson, 2004, Roe conceded custody of the children, with an $8 million settlement. The suit was settled in 2006. In March 2009, Jackson announced a series of comeback concerts. Jackson suggested he would retire after the shows. The initial plan was for 10 concerts in London, followed by shows in Paris, New York City, and Mumbai. The first 10 dates would earn Jackson £50 million. The London residency was increased to 50 dates after record-breaking ticket sales. Over 1 million were sold in less than 2 hours. The concerts were to run from July 13, 2009, to March 6, 2010. Jackson moved to Los Angeles, where he rehearsed in the weeks leading up to the tour under the direction of the choreographer. On June 25, 2009, less than 3 weeks before the first show was due to begin in London, with all concerts sold out, Jackson died from cardiac arrest. The news of Jackson's death spread quickly online. This news caused many websites to crash and slow down from user overload. Jackson's career was rewarded with 13 Grammy Awards, as well as the Grammy Legend Award and Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award, 6 Brit Awards, 5 Billboard Music Awards, and 24 American Music Awards. He currently holds 16 Guinness World Records. Hope you find the video helpful and informative. Like the video if you want. Subscribe to my channel for more videos in the future. See you another video. Bye.